back in the mid-60s or so, went to a place that was the one of the forerunners of the Northern Soul. It was a Cuba club in Rochdale, actually, not in Wigan. But there was Little Richard was on, and he was accompanied on bass by Don Sugarcane Harris, the great legendary blues violinist, and on guitar Dewey, who they were a fantastic actor in their own right, Don and Dewey. And he played piano, and he was doing English Trauma. And this is a song written by Little Richard, which I personally like very much.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. The old man, ladies and gentlemen.